What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Remnant 2. So if you haven't heard yet, there's a new mutator in the game that makes Summoner and Engineer deal some extremely unbalanced amounts of damage. At the time of recording this, this has not been fixed, but rest assured it will be eventually. This bug revolves around the Spirit Healer Mutator. It has absolutely nothing to do with summons and nothing to do with more damage, but if you equip it on one of your guns, it grants some insane buffs to them. What it does is makes the turret and summons only hit crit. Yes, you heard that correctly. The turrets will crit 100% of the time. Pair this up with the flyers and you can delete bosses very, very quickly. And so today I wanted to show how unbelievably broken this really is. I completed a full run of the game while wearing light armor, so I actually had to dodge a bit. And here's the build I used so you get an idea of how it works. The Lifeless Heart Relic grants us way more relics we can refill our turret's ammo with. The Anka of Power Amulet boosts damage by 30% if you take a relic. Burden of the Gambler increases crit damage by 20%. Probability Cord increases crit damage by 30%. Burden of the Destroyer buffs all damage by 15%. Then Zany's Malice buffs weak spot damage by 30% overall, which doesn't always come into play, but when it does, boy do you shred. Nothing else you use matters much except using Engineer and Summoner, and I chose the Vulcan skill since it shoots the fastest and crits like crazy. Here is all the bosses I completed on my run through the game with this new bug, and the timestamps for each boss are going to be down below since I'm sure you're going to want to skip the Legion boss. He's pretty boring even with this, honestly. But other than that, hope you enjoy, and let's get hyped for that DLC, baby!
business.